In 1990, he established the Film Foundation, dedicated to protecting and...